Well, Rabobank is a multinational banking corporation. We belong to the top 30 financial institutions within the world.
Rabo was one of the first internet banks.
We got younger people in the office and they said, well, you're working with old stuff and we want a new way of working.
We are making a roadmap currently to implement TFS across the world.
We are close to the customer, that's our competitive advantage.
We have within our IT department 5 business lines.
We started to build bridges between these islands.
And I can see what the developer is doing, I can see what the business analyst is doing, and maybe I can help them.
It became very visible where bottlenecks are within the whole application lifecycle management.
And we saw increase of sometimes 50% of productivity.
Because it decreases the time to market, we're able to deliver very fast.
We were probably doing the wrong things that weren't adding value to the product that we were making.
A company has to show that this financial statement cannot be manipulated. So we really have to be in control of our development process.
They have packaged products, they have in-house Java development, and they also have in-house Microsoft .NET development.
If you have a burndown chart, people start to act on it. They want to be the quickest or the fastest or the best with the least mistakes.
Rabobank started with agile work a couple of years before we started implementing Team Foundation Server.
The people were ready for new tooling, but they didn't adopt the IBM tooling because it wasn't very usable.
They just implemented that with the tools they had previously.
They really easily adopted Microsoft Team Foundation Server.
We had the big advantage of having one tool solution for our entire development process and not ending up with two tool streets with all kinds of integration issues.
We see that Facebook and Google also have a bank license, and we as a bank, we need to change as well.
So we need to be state of the art.
And looking back, it's sort of amazing that we never had it before.
Transparency is about connecting people.
And now you're taking the journey together, which is a whole different approach.
That's the future where we're going.
Thank you.